Good morning, everyone. We are in Old Brooklyn, the new home of Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2. Now, if you're a new business and you need a little boost to get to the next level, you can definitely apply for Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2. You have until the end of the month. But since we're here, I wanted to check out some of the cool businesses that are already here doing well. New ones, getting in there, doing a big fight to make everything happen. And that's where Michael comes in. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, welcome.
Old Brooklyn Cheese Company.
This is us. We're here.
How did you come up with the idea to start your own cheese company right here in Cleveland?
I saw a need and I filled the need. So okay. I thought I wanted to kind of build the business in stages. And so I thought a cheese shop, a brick and mortar one, I think would, you know, Cleveland would support that, get behind that.
Okay.
And then making cheese kind of made me still feel creative as a chef.
Okay.
And it brought another unique, extra product that we could do that other people aren't doing. So, you know, we produce all the cheese.
Which you're gonna see. Make the cheese.
Yeah, we make the cheese, you know, right below our cheese shop, age the cheese, below the cheese shop. And then when it's good and ready, we bring it up and then we sell it.
Wow, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Now, how many cut the cheese jokes have you heard a year and a day?
A couple. I mean, people that are into cheese, there's a lot of a lot of cheese puns.
A lot of cheese puns.
Know? I mean, we have a funny one, you know, keeping it wheel in Cleveland. You know, there's all kinds. There's loads.
Well, I told everybody I'm going to be cutting the cheese all morning. So,
that's it.
You know, with my guys, go figure. All right, the Old Brooklyn Cheese Company, ladies and gentlemen, cheese being made from scratch. Right here in Cleveland, we're going to show you the whole thing. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Good morning, Cleveland and all of Northeast Ohio. Halfway through the work week, it's a Wednesday.